Yo, you looking skinny.
I'm skinny. I'm in shape. Look at this. I got abs and everything still. I'm about to fight like September or so.
Anything to tell Crawford if he's watching?
Yeah, I got nothing to tell him. He had a great fight, you know.
Yeah, we gotta be able to go that way.
So, how you feeling, sir? Good to see you. All blinged out. Post up, congratulations.
Hey!
Boom!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Yada.
Yeah. How's it going?
She'll go slap Francis for real.
It's that type of time.
Hey, Ellen. I'm gonna slap Francis. He said some shit about me before.
What is that?
I'm gonna slap that nigga, man. But I ain't gonna fuck my brother money up.
Man, you looking in shape, Adrian.
Huh?
You looking in shape.
No, don't say nothing. But look.
I work out 3 times a week. Just 3 times right now, cause I ain't fighting. So, but I just keep my weight now, cause I ain't trying to go back up to 180 no more. I'm just trying to stay where I can, cause you know I'm going back to 40. So
that's good. Maybe.
I'm only gonna tell nobody, but
the fuck.
Yeah.
That's bruh.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure. I go where I want. Yeah. Good.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
What
do you think of Crawford Khan? Did you watch it?
Huh?
Crawford Khan?
I ain't see it. I'm proud of Crawford, though. You know, I'm always rooting for him. You know, I just be having so much going on in my life, you know.
I know.
They live a different lifestyle than me, so it's no disrespect, but, you know, I didn't
see it. You jumped up 100,000 followers. Congratulations.
Oh, thanks, man. You know, I'm just living my life. Ah, man. Hey.
What's happening? That's him?
Yeah, this is my big sister right here. I love her to death. Oh, my God.
You know, she just had a birthday.
Huh?
She just had a birthday.
It's on my everyday her birthday. She rich. Everyday her birthday. She rich. Fuck.
Do you know both of them?
I do know both of them. Crawford a hell of a fighter. At the end of the day, you know, I'm not going to be biased about it. You know, I'm with my brother, man. You know.
There he was just talking about you.
What did he say?
He said he's not gonna.
I'm not gonna be biased about the shit. You know, at the end of the day, Crawford good, but he can't beat my brother. I just shit over.
He's looking skinny today. I think he's going down to 42.
Yeah.
I'm
42,
so
what's up?
Hey, is it true you're fighting Sean Porter?
Yeah, it might happen.
What do you think about
that? It's gonna happen.
Take might out of it. We know it's happening. Take might out of it. We know what's happening.
Hey,
let's get out there, y'all.
Rico.
Come on, let's get out there. Bunny by the wall. Because Bunny walk.
You can pitch it, y'all.
Got it.
They call me back in, baby.
Burl, I have you as pound for pound king. How do you like that?
You do?
Yeah.
I've
been telling
that.
Everybody.
And I'm gonna, you know, a lot of people doubt it, but I'm gonna prove it.
I think a lot of people are behind on it. They'll catch up in time.
Yeah, catch up. Especially when I knock out. Keep throwing real fat, yeah.
You wanna get the door with the city?
Huh?
You want to get the door with the shit. It shocked me. I thought he was going to lose with this guy, but you are the best.
You thought going to lose with who?
Oh, this is going to keep on you. Hey, you are the best.
Thank you.
I see you first fight in Miami with Africa. That was the toughest fight you got.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you keep saying that with team? No, it's a free-for-all.
You going for the knockout?
Free-for-all.
I
got
my brother.
Elder. No, it's a free-for-all.
Where's Termite? Termite,
they make this trip. You know, sometimes you don't make every trip, but we here in spirit.
We bouncing back. Fuck all that, man. We bouncing back. We getting
turn
back.
Termite
the game.
No.
Termite the game.
Real good, real good, man. You know, all me and my brother, we living real good.
Damian Lillard pulls up an Adrian Broder shot. You saw that?
Yeah, I know, but I don't know where to go.
This way, then upstairs, and then.
She's like, I smell cologne.
Yeah.
Back in the mail, it's really gone, though.
Yeah, I'm gone.
I'm a nigga.
Yeah.
Baby.
Damn, he just taking us to some bullshit, yo. This might be it,
yeah, it's upstairs, upstairs. Two
hey, Ellie, how about you show your mom? Hey, I don't think you were supposed to go back upstairs, Ellie.
You want
to
stay here?
It was a way out down here, Ellie.
No, we came up from here. We came
from up here, Ellie. Nah, damn, they're stuck.
No, we came from right here.
Man, look at you.
Reporting!
You see AB come up on the screen. Who you wanted to fight next?
Anybody at 140, and he's gonna win. Take over the division. It's a good division. A lot of fights.
And we can't keep going up.
No, right in here. He's supposed to go in here. Where are you going?
What can we expect, Ellie?
Big fights only. Big fights.
But
training with Ellie. Training.
Buddy ass. Come on, Ellie.
Do it.
Man, you gotta tap on this for me, AB. This is my video. Yeah, Lincoln,
that's how you gotta walk down the steps.
Hey, shut up,
Lincoln. Hey, school time.
Okay. Guess who can't pay out this guy?
Who?
Shit. No, I'm going in. But I love brother Duff. He ain't gotta worry about none of this.
You just gotta let me get my feelings out.
Yeah. Hey,
let's go. Yeah, let's get it out.
I just gotta hear it. Bro, I see you, Warren. He be having the right people on JPEG. This is the real. This the real life. He be having the right here.
Look at the shoes. Look at those. What are those?
Gucci. These is Gucci. Hey, though, what you be having to do in your free time? Write niggas on JPEG.
I got it right on JPEG, man. I got
send money. All that type of shit.
They got to see what the fuck I'm doing, like. They let me through me until they get out.
How many of you people from the struggle you get help, though? Rashie Warren, really from English Woods.
Everybody.
You give a lot of people hope. Man, give a lot of people faith where we come from, for real, Ellie. They feel like he wasn't supposed to make it.
I know, he started.
And he did. AB made it.
AB, everyone. Started because of you. Sure. And then look at those.
Nah, for real.
Can I pull them off now?
Ellie, you can't pull them off.
No, you gotta have a bank account.
He pulled them off because he got small feet too, though. Because I don't even know.
Hey, I'm my mama. That's a lot.
Ellie, you gotta.